tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
For disaster.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Back to it.
I'll cut your throat.
This is a good find.
Stop dismantling my probe!
no way of getting through.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
He's okay, but for now we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagan, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagan. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Let's go.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. See? All right, see. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual.
You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. Tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Master Creech have left you in that tank to rot! Freedom!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
You will fail. Weak. You wretch. Slipping. Now. Waste of my time. I sense your fear. Is that it? Really? Right here, bud. Tantalor is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. You'll have to try harder. Yes.
does it hurt?
Hey, back to breath.
So, this is the guy you told me about.
Yeah, he's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Danagera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave this dreadful place.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Me wrong. I was to enjoy for a small tea, but all that neon, it's a bit hard on the eyes.
Never have enough of these. I don't bite, I promise. Thank you. Let's stop here.
Howdy. You got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a little. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. Fresh out. I'm a failure.
We got some seeds. Wonder if they'll grow in our garden.
Datapad on a planet like this?
Well, not new, but I bet I could find you one that works.
Very kind of you. That said, I'm afraid this one has sentimental value.
Great to see you.
Solid addition to our garden. Get this data disk back to Z. Over here, BD. Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news. Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh. my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refreshment.
Monk makes him strong.
Is this a monastic planet?
Give me more! Hit me again! My guard won't break!
Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. BD, got something to help me? Fall behind. CD1. Hurry up, buddy. Move on. Let's go, BD1. Better catch up. Hey. This terminal will have to wait.
No.
Help me, BD.
Focus.
Get to it.
Future.
very good, buddy.
Guys around here can get pretty dangerous. Eyes up! What you doing? Get up here! Hurry!
You will regret that.
Nest of Shiverpeeds. Oh, Grease is gonna love this story. Found another shard. Hey, buddy. Not much to look at.
Whatever comes to range. Don't be reckless, trooper. Whatever is out there is already threatened some people. A bomb on this planet isn't as serious as my thing. weak point. I've got a gun.
The Empire's really cracking down around here. How long before they set their sights on the outpost? Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through.
Ready to go?
Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out?
Been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place.
Something was off.
Nice job, BD.
The rest of the way.
Empire will destroy you. You're mine, Freezer. Just stand still. I'm after him.
Secure a shuttle. There must be something inside. Years, bud. Some kind of electro dart? Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing.